You're the kind of king of blues.
Proud of you, Andy.